Hi, and welcome. This is DEIL Education. I'm Jay, and my colleague here is Eddie. We're going to talk to you about the process involved in obtaining a bachelor degree in China. So stay tuned and you'll get all the details you need. Mr. Eddie is going to tell us the process involved, and I have some few questions for him. Mr. Eddie, your first question is, what document does an applicant need in order to be able to come to Chinese universities to study?
The applicant needs two documents to study in Chinese university, any Chinese university. So I took time to bring a document here today.
Okay, cool.
So the first one, you need the admission notice, the first document, all right? Yeah, you can see it clearly. So you need the admission notice, the first, and the second document is the JW202 visa form. These two documents you need to study in China.
Okay, so two documents, admission notice, JW202 forms.
Cool.
Okay, so in order to obtain these forms, how does an applicant apply to Chinese universities to get his admission document?
So we took our time to make it a three-step program.
Okay.
Three steps.
Okay.
So the first document you need to provide, you have to give us your scan, your international passport front page, the scan copy.
Okay.
All right. Then the second document, you have to give us the blank page of your international passport.
Okay.
Then the third document, you have to give us your high school results and transcript.
Okay.
Just this document you need.
Cool. So how are applicants supposed to send this document to DEIL Education? How do they forward the document to DEIL Education when they apply?
Yeah, you have to send the documents to us through our email.
Okay, so you are talking about
below the screen.
Scanned copies, right?
Yeah, scanned copies.
Okay.
So you can send to our email or our WhatsApp, somewhere around the screen.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty cool. Okay, so after this document have arrived to the DEIL Education, how long is DEIL Education going to take to process the admissions for each student?
The normal time it takes us to process the admission notice is around 2 to 3 days. We can give you admission notice 2 to 3 days because we have some kind of relationship with each university. It's pretty fast. Then the 202 form takes a standard time of 10 days to get the JW202 visa form. So that's the whole processing time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I hope you heard it right. It takes 2 to 3 days for you to get an admission letter. I don't know how many of you spend just 2 to 3 days to get your admission letter. For me, I took months to get my. So this is a very special service,
very special.
Only from DEIL Education.
True.
Yeah, so Mr. Eddie, after this document are ready, how are applicants going to receive it in their respective countries? How do you forward the original document to them in order to apply for visa to come to China?
Yeah, so when your admission and 202 form comes out, we send an email to the student informing them to provide their postal address,
cool,
or their, I don't know, like how they choose to receive their notice, the originals.
Okay.
So if you use if you choose to provide your postal address from some countries like from Ghana or from Cameroon, it takes about 5 days, 5 to 7 days for you to receive the originals from us.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how about an applicant who is already in China, can you do hand delivery?
Yes, for applicant in China, of course, sure.
Okay, so they can just visit the office, DEIL office and
in Shanghai.
It. Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, so our next topic we want to talk about is money matters.
Tuition fee.
Tuition fee, accommodation fee. At least you need to have an idea before you come to China. So Mr. Eddie, he has been in China for almost a decade now, so he knows the financial matters in China. So can you give us some advice concerning how students should prepare in terms of their tuition and accommodation fees?
Yeah, for the tuition fee, the minimum tuition fee you could get in China for self-sponsored program is $2,500 per year. Bachelor's degree, of course. Then why for the housing, the accommodation fees per year is around $800 to $1,000. So that's the range.
That's affordable.
Very.
Okay. So, everybody listening, simple process, simple step, few documents needed. And it's free. That is DEIL Education for you.
And it's free.
It is free.
No charges.
No service charge. Oh,
yeah.
That's a cool service. So, what are you waiting for? If you want to study bachelor degree in China, then connect to us fast. Our email is down below. You can send your documents, your questions, your concerns to us.
Or to WhatsApp.
Or to the WhatsApp account as well. All the social media platforms are available.
True.
So hurry and apply. Thank you.
From all countries, from Indonesia, from Pakistan, Bangladesh, Qatar.
Basically all countries.
All countries. Oh. Free.
Whether we have heard about your country or not, you are included.
From Laos, from India.
Interesting.
France. Mongolia. Free.
From the north, south, east, and west.
All free.
Everybody is welcome.
Yeah.
See you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.